I don't know. I'll do one more. But this will probably be the last one. Trying to make it there, but I'm making it somewhat far with a decent amount of these Pokemon, but have not even made it like to 60F plus, really. So that does make it kind of difficult. Apple. We can take that. Alright, I guess that's probably as good as I'm getting it. Everything else must sleep except for the Haunter Punch. I do want to try and get to level 4 again, but I'm not sure how I'm going to manage to do that. I really need to find early frustration with this thing to get like the full use out of it. Otherwise, whatever clear I get is just gonna be me running around in the walls and hoping that I have enough food. If I end up getting X-ray specs, though, that would also work pretty well. Because then running around the walls is way more of a legitimate strategy, so I can actually plan around it. Need some X-ray specs, please. I'm pretty close to level 2 at least. Thank you. There we go. Haunter did, in fact, lick the eggs. Found them tasty. I'm just gonna bring it around this way. Hopefully get the seed. Cool. Oh. Basket. Well, pass scarf kind of works. It means that at least I won't die immediately when entering certain battles. Could potentially get Thief. Could link Lick and Thief. That might actually be a possibility. Although I did sell the Link box. Although I could get another one pretty easily. Do I even want to do that though? I feel like it doesn't matter. I feel like I'd rather just wait for, to show up. I need to find more food. I guess the more I'm looking around, more chances I'll have to find that stuff. Also, yes, I did in fact get around to Snorlax. And I'd say that one went well. I really don't need that much left. Pretty good finds, actually. Huh. Alright, there we go. Level 3. be nice if I could actually get up to level 4 again, but... well, maybe I can get it off of Skarmory, potentially. What to do? A lot of interesting items already, although I'm already treating it as if, like... I'm near the end and I'm storing on items, or stocking up on items. Ooh, I did see some food there. Wow, what a fucking snipe. That should at least make it kill itself. Slightly banking on finding more apples, but we're pretty early on, so it shouldn't be that bad. Emphasis on shouldn't. Well, I guess we can just leave this place. So I picked up the big apple. Sticky petrify, huh? That actually could be useful. Hopefully I'll just find food eventually. Okay, so, what? Cool, level 4. That's probably as high as I'm gonna be able to get. I mean, maybe I could get one more with another Skarmory, but... Actually, nah, I wouldn't be able to kill it. Ooh. More HP is nice. Only quick attack. Can I kill you? Nope, you kill yourself. Ah, I just need to kill one thing and I should be able to level up off it. To really, like, say or do about this run. Man, I just need to, like, kill one thing, and I can't kill anything. Oh, jeez. I have honestly no idea how I'm gonna kill anything. Well, alright, maybe struggle could work? Hopefully. You can use the joy seed, I guess, on the next level. Oh god. There we go. Alright, finally, level 5. Okay. I mean, that's not much, but like, I'm not really getting EXP at the moment, so screw it. At least that should make it harder to kill Haunter. Finding a tight belt would make things weird. could be neat, but would certainly be weird. Also, yeah, that's what's kind of neat about Haunter, is that, like, it has really good stat gains, and the EXP it needs for each level is not even that bad. It's just... it definitely needs a better move. How much is it to the next one? Oh yeah, I guess I did see that. Sadly, don't really need that one. Also, yes, Haunter can in fact run Thunderbolt. It's just that I don't really... I mean, I guess I could teach it. I'm thinking that I'm probably not going to be able to use it much anyways, and Struggle's probably going to be just as good as anything. But I did notice that Thunderbolt is teachable. Do I really want to buy it, though? I honestly don't think I do. I'm not really fighting things, I'm just kind of passing by. Having rocks is nice, though. Ooh, that's food. That apple. Check around this floor anyways. Eh, nothing too interesting. Alright, so now I've gotta deal with it, so... of course I missed. Of course I missed again. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Already back. Heck. Hmm. Sure, why not? I have another spite. Sure. This floor. I could probably take the slow wood. Yeah, should be fine, so I'm gonna cleanse anyways. I don't really need to do that. Ooh, quickseed is good. I guess it's time to cleanse. Just move on. I mean, I want the quick seed, but I'm also out of stuff. So, I don't trust this thing. Friggin' Ampharos is being annoying. Oh, jeez. Scarf, or else that would have been pretty bad. Troll Orb is interesting. I guess I will eat this. Keep that on hand. Honestly, this lore has some niche uses, but more often than not, it's just not gonna do what you think it's gonna do. Oh, there's a keg shop. Cool. Yeah, that works. Alright, this room might take a while if it just keeps using that. Oh, this room's never ending. Jesus. How the hell do I get away from all this? Have fun with that kick, although he's stuck, so. Alright, that was the room. I'm gonna need to use my big apple soon. Hopefully I can find more food before that happens. Also, yes, I did use a wonder mode. An item I don't use too often, but I figured that I'd probably be able to get away with Halter. Oh boy, I wonder if I'm gonna starve again like last run. It is very much a possibility. Definitely want to keep this big apple. Although, I mean, I don't really have a need for the max elixir, which is weird. But I guess I can skip out on that. I've got a bunch of those. So yeah, this should be fine, I guess. Slightly unconventional. Alright, see you, Spook Cats. Appreciate it. It's more so that none of my moves really do anything for me, so I might as well just keep them on the struggle. Thank you. I'll rip the rocks. That was like the one thing that could help me kill things. If only I could find X-ray specs. Two of my items to just deal with one Pokemon. Kinda nice actually finding a bunch of joy seeds. Yeah, that looks like an awful floor. Oh jeez, and it just got even worse. I guess I just dodge them all this way. It's gonna lose me a little bit of food, but I also should have two apples on me. So it should be alright. Yeah, realistically, I could have used the Invisify Orb as well. But wasn't needed. Okay, so this is a little bit weirder. I guess I decoy here. And then that should be good enough. Oh, they're both asleep. I mean, it can learn Thief. I don't know what I would do with that. Like, I'm not exactly killing things anymore. I'm just trying to run away and survive. It's in the top left corner then. Hopefully I can find more food. Oh no, that puppy's going on a diet. Not happy with the diet. Well, I see the stairs. Even if the dog wanted to use bite, it wouldn't be able to actually hit me. Half scarf would protect me from that. Okay, hopefully I can find more food soon, because now... Alright, that is really nice. It's just a regular apple, but it is food. And food is all that matters right now. Come on, man. Ooh. I wanted that citrus berry. Well, that could have just been death right there. That big apple was good at least. Do need to be worried about one move you have. So we're gonna hide in the water for a bit. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Alright, we're gonna have to actually leave and come back. Hopefully that's good enough. Why are you back? What the hell? Alright. Fuck. Man, I had to use up a lot of belly for that. Need to keep finding food. Food found. Basically the only thing that's gonna get me through this. Maybe I can spite or something. Honestly, I don't even know what to do with my moves. Usually I have at least something that I'm using by this point, but this run, my moves are just useless. Oh, hi, Monster House. I'ma leave now. Bye-bye. Oh, Zangoose picked up a tract. How am I going to do this? Honestly, I don't think I can. We'll just have to move on. Man, that track would've been nice, but... it's a huge risk to try and use up a lot of resources for it. Need to find at least like one or two more big apples. Let's just get out of here. Food, yes. There is technically situations in which... well, I mean, I'm gonna do, like, no damage, but... I guess I could attempt to try and use that. I need just a tiny bit of HP. I want that apple. Man, what a floor. I had to go everywhere for that. Both of those are pretty good, actually. what to do about that. I also need to use my Troll Orb at some point. This is tricky, because I definitely want to keep the big apples, but... Guess we'll do this. Soon. Very soon. Oh, hi, Kek. What do you got here? Sure, level 11 it is then. Yeah, I didn't mean to take the Petra Bear or Petra Scarf, but it's fine. I wanna clear out that space. Oh. Okay, I wasn't even trying to look for the stairs there, I was just trying to move around to get the other Pokemon they're away. But that works too. Shit. If I just had a little bit more HP. This is risky as hell. But sometimes every bit matters, so I don't know. It's a very tough call either way. Monka. Wait, you haven't saw me, fuck. What to do here? Because this is actually not good. Hmm. Please just let the stairs be over here. Wow, so many Shuppets. Why are there so many Shuppets? Alright. Slight risk. Alright, I have levitate, so that's fine. Of course we do it twice. Alright, I gotta Oran Berry them. Can't learn very immediately though. Alright, so this is actually scary because the play I would normally make here is Warp Seed, but I don't even think I can do that. Which means I think what I have to do here is Invisify. Although this does give me knowledge of where enemies are, so hopefully I won't need to even Oran Berry here. God, I saved this. Okay. That could be bad. Means that I'm actually going to be quite low for whatever I have to deal with. Man, this could be very bad, actually. Just need the stairs. Thank you. More food is really nice right now. Okay, so no Venomoth. That's fine. Of all the places to fucking warp, you gotta be kidding me. Of all the other places to warp, fuck off! Okay, here's the plan. Okay. Alright, how will this work? Yeah, honestly, I just can't afford that risk. Let's just get out of there. It's fine. Okay. Still have an apple, and I know there's only one room left, so... Alright, I have stun seed, I have a warp, or a warp orb. Okay, can I... no. Warp. Okay. Phew. Good job, Haunter. Clear number 69. Alright, that was a weird one. I played very differently compared to how I normally do for that. I mean, I guess the end was a bit more of the same, but... I don't know, that felt weird to me, but not in, like, a bad way, it was more just different.